Good afternoon. Welcome to our lunchtime concert for this month. We have a live studio audience again. You remember, you're welcome to come and join us for these concerts now. And so today, we're going to do a couple of things. I'm going to play a little more instrumental music today. And then Rob is also going to help us with what's going to happen Sundays in Advent. We're going to have him go over a little of what the sung evening prayer is going to be like and explain that type of universal worship that the entire Catholic Church does. So I am going to start by playing a few piano songs. That one is a Lori Lyne tune called Walking Into This Night. This next is a little more of a classical selection, and this is one piece that every piano student eventually will learn, and you will recognize this one as soon as I start. Thank you. I am going to sing one. This one is a classic Italian aria called Caro Mio Ben. And if you are a serious vocal student, somewhere along the line, you're going to sing all these 24 Italian songs and arias. And this is one of them. So I think now we'll have Rob come up and explain a little what is going to happen on Sundays during Advent. We're really excited about this. We're going to have Rob and his wife, Lori, are going to be singing, and I will be singing tenor, and Katie Cuddle will be singing soprano. So we're going to have a little quartet. We've got some Latin songs that we're going to be doing, and German and English, and it's going to be really kind of fun. So Rob is going to explain a little bit about how the sung evening prayer is going to work.
Do you want to help me with this? So sing the Alleluias. So yeah, as Randy said, and this is something that Randy and Father and I have been talking about for a while, and we decided to go ahead and do it this Advent, even though we're obviously still under the restrictions with the social distancing and all that. So this will be evening prayer. It'll be 6:00 p.m. Each Sunday during Advent. For the four Sundays of Advent, it'll be here at Sacred Heart. And then we will have confessions. Father, we hear confessions before that prayer service at 5:30. And then when we have it, it'll be with exposition of the Blessed Sacrament and then with benediction. So it should be a really nice kind of prayerful service. And there will be some singing. As Randy mentioned, he and I and my wife Lori and Katie, we're going to do a few pieces with the quartet. But most of it involves, and if you've ever been to an evening prayer service, with a religious community, a convent or monastery, there's a custom, ancient custom, in the church of chanting the words of Scripture, and especially the words of the Psalms. And I thought, we thought maybe we'd give you a little flavor for what it's like here by looking at one of the chants that we'll be doing. This is actually not from the Psalms, but it is from the book of Revelation. So we didn't practice this.
No, we didn't. Yeah.
So we'll see just how easy this is.
Actually, your part is the Alleluia part that I'm going to try to sing. So maybe why don't you sing that first so that I get a shot at Alleluia.
And it's very repetitive, so I'm just going to sing through the whole thing, and you guys can join in on the Alleluias.
Sure, yeah.
Salvation, glory, and power to our God. Alleluia. His judgments are honest and true. Alleluia. Alleluia. Sing praise to our God, all you his servants.
Alleluia.
All who worship him reverently, great and small.
Alleluia. Alleluia.
The Lord our all-powerful God is King.
Alleluia.
Let us rejoice, sing praise, and give him glory.
Alleluia.
Alleluia. The wedding feast of the Lamb has begun.
Alleluia.
And his bride is prepared to welcome him.
Alleluia.
Alleluia. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Alleluia.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Alleluia. Alleluia.
So that's just one of the chants, and as you can see, they're very simple, very repetitive, but what can happen when you pray in this way is the words have a way of kind of sticking in your mind in a way that they don't when you just recite them. And so we hope that a lot of people will be able to participate in that evening prayer. I know Father Lewis is really eager to do this. And whether you're doing it at home, we will be live streaming it, or whether you're able to attend in person, we hope people check it out.
And I believe we're going to be putting the order of worship that Rob and I were looking at on the website and Brad's weekly bulletin blurb, and then we're also going to have it available for you that are going to be here.
Yeah.
So you'll be able to follow the whole thing. Like Father said, 35 minutes, maybe half hour, it won't be all that long of an evening, and nice way to end the Sunday. Thank you, Rob. I'm going to try to play a version of Jesu Joia Man's Desiring. Most of you should be familiar with George Winston. He arranged a whole lot of things for piano. And years and years ago, we, as musicians, tried to get him to publish some of his stuff, and he never, ever would. And I'm thinking to myself, man, he's missing out on a gold mine here, and he just never, ever published any of his arrangements. And over the last decade or so, we've got a couple collections and solo pieces of his out there. So this is his arrangement of Jesu Joia of Man's Desiring, and I hope I do well to it. Thank you. Another Lori Line arrangement. This one is of This Is My Father's World. Thank you. Sorry for the delay. My wife is in the crowd, and we kind of lost track of the month as things were going. And Father mentions, and the concert is this week, right? And I said, oh, okay. So my wife is here, and I would be remiss without doing at least one John Denver. This one is actually one of my favorites. He actually detested autographs because he always said that signing an autograph only meant that, you know, you could show that you met the person, and he was kind of like not so into that as much of his song and his singing and his message. And this song is actually called Autograph, and one of the lines is, this is my autograph here in the song that I sing and here in the joy that I bring.
Here I am closing my eyes again, trying so hard not to see all the things that I see, almost willing to lie again. I swear that it just isn't so, it just isn't so. We're never alone, even though we'd like to be. Then I go and open my eyes again. Love in your eyes is the thing that I'd most like to see. I'd be willing to die again, to know of a place and a time where it always could be, to be always with you, and you always with me. This is my autograph, here in the songs that I sing, here in my cry and my laugh, here in the love that I bring, to be always with you, and you always with me. You are the love and the light that we all need to see, always willing to shine again. Peace on the earth is the way that it always can be, to be always with you, and you always with me. This is my autograph, here in the song that I sing, my cry and my laugh, here in the love that I bring, to be always with you, and you always with me. This is my autograph, here in the songs that I sing, here in my cry and my laugh, always with you, and you always with me.
What time do we got, Rob? Hey, okay. So, thank you for joining us today. A couple of things that I can tell you. All the Advent materials will be out, and the programming will be put in the bulletin and on the website, so you know what's going on. You know that's going to be quicker than you know it, so look for that. Next month, we're going to do two concerts. They're going to be the 6th and the 13th, I believe, and they're going to be both of them Wednesday. We are hoping to... We are close to getting Frankie Moscato to do one of the concerts for us. She was the young lady that was an American Idol gold ticket recipient and actually went out to Hollywood. And so former student of mine, we're hoping to get her to come and do one of the concerts. We're in the planning stages of that, so pay attention for that. Tonight is Holy Hour. If you're watching this now, we moved it up a week. So Everybody stay safe, healthy, have a great day, and we will see you this weekend for Christ the King. Thank you. Thank you.